Trump swipes at Flake on Twitter. President Donald Trump slammed Arizona Republican Senator Jeff Flake on Twitter on Sunday evening, calling his political career toast after he was caught on mic criticizing the president and Alabama Republican Senate candidate Roy Moore at an event on Friday. Flake was hosting a town hall event at aerospace company Jeco in Mesa, Arizona, and was fielding questions about the Republican tax reform plan and a possible 2020 run against Trump when the incident occurred. After an hour of discussion, Flake stepped off the stage without removing the microphone on his lapel, which was still feeding to the TV cameras in the back of the room. While speaking to Mesa Mayor John Giles, Flake said if the GOP becomes the party of Roy Moore and Donald Trump, we are toast. Trump hit back Sunday using the senator's own words, tweeting, "Senator Jeff Flake, why, will, be I-N-O on tax cuts because his political career anyway is toast." Republican leaders have vowed to get a tax bill to the president's desk by the end of the year. Flake was critical of Trump during the 2016 campaign and has clashed with the president regularly over the past year. Criticisms he wrote about in his book, Conscience of a Conservative, the senator announced last month that he would not run for re-election next year, delivering a blistering speech on the Senate floor that bemoaned the coarsening tenor of politics in the United States. In the speech, Flake denounced the complicity of his own party in what he called an alarming and dangerous state of affairs under Trump, blaming the president for setting the tone. In his speech, Flake assailed a flagrant disregard for truth or decency and attacked a regular and casual undermining of our democratic norms. Flake's political fortunes suffered as a result of his long-running feud with Trump. Private polls conducted by Republican and Democratic groups in Arizona, sources with those groups said, showed him on track to lose back.